and I have came with a recipe of Nuts Crushers drink. So guys, let's move to our video.
Friends, so let's start our recipe. Firstly, I am taking some milk. I have put this milk in the freezer. Nextly, I need some vanilla ice cream, then sugar, then I am taking some almond, then cashew nut and pista. So let's make it.
For we should pour our frozen milk and our sugar and ice cream in the blender until this consistency comes. We should add our nuts into it and mix it in our pulse mode of our blender. We should not blend our nuts into it too longer because we need something to bite and things.
So this is ready. Now take a serving glass and serve it to it. Now let's do some decorations to it. Very tasty and so sweet. So everybody should try this in your home. It's a easy and small recipe.
So friends, I hope you everybody like my today's video. Don't forget to like, share, comment and subscribe my YouTube channel. So my name is Advait and I am signing out.